Hello everyone, welcome to this quick tutorial video where I show you how to remove movies or TV shows from your continue watching list on Amazon Prime Video. Show you both on computer on my desktop here as well as my iPhone on mobile. So what you want to do is go to Google, type in Amazon Prime Video or just go to amazonprimevideo.com and then just click on the link there that takes you to the Prime Video homepage. And it should look something like this, where you're logged into your Amazon account and you should be able to see the videos and TV shows listed. If we scroll down, we should be able to see a section here that says continue watching. As you can see here, here's a couple of movies and TV shows that I have on my continue watching list. In order to remove these from this list on desktop or on computer, you just go ahead and hover over that video that you want to remove or show, and you'll see three vertical dots here that say more. Click on more, and then what you want to do is go to hide this movie. By clicking on that, that removes it from the continue watching list, and if we refresh the page, as you can see, that is removed from our continue watching list right here. Now, we're hopping over to my iPhone, and I'm going to show you how to do it on mobile. Here we are on the Amazon Prime Video app, and if you scroll down, once you're on your home feed here, you should see the continue watching list there somewhere around the middle of the page, and it's very simple. You need to long press or hold down on the show or movie you want to remove, so tap your finger and hold it there for a few seconds, and you'll see a bunch of different options. The one you want is the one that says hide this video. Tap into hide this video. It'll remove it, give you an option to undo that, and that's it. That's how you remove a video from a continue watching list on desktop as well as on mobile. If it helped you, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.